What's up, Fort Worth family? It's the kid, Big Boss Fabo, Fort Worth Fabian. Excuse me. Back with another video, man. Back with a reaction video. And I'm doing a UK drill reaction to Young Diz. Drill and Repent, official underscore Diz. Link up TV reaction, man. This was actually recommended to me on my previous CB reaction. You know I have the UK Hip Hop Fan Reacts to UK Drill series I've been reacting to for a minute now. So check out the UK playlist, man. Keep recommending content put down in the comment section below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, notification bell. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. It's the road to a million, man. Peace, love, prosperity. Let's hop into this reaction.
Fucking fresh on me, get me.
Whoa. Views and opinions expressed for entertainment purposes.
Fucking fresh on me, get me, light change, you get me, you know how we do it? Better behind the wall, everything, you know what I'm saying? It's a straight 16, this is how we do it in the 6. Oh. Come on, fam.
Monroe. You're my older brother, and I love you.
At least for this fresh home or something.
And I love you. And I love you. Don't ever take sides with anyone against the family again.
Do a drill, repent. 4 man, 3 shanks on the up block, 24 inch, we'll leave him drenched. Like, how many times did I chef him? How's he alive? It don't make sense. It's kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor, back of the tinted chord. Do a drill and repent. 4 man, 3 shanks on the up block, 24 inch, we'll leave him drenched. Like, how many times did I chef him? How's he alive? It don't make sense. It's kidnap squad at your door. It's a
The 808s, man, a bass that was hitting back in the 2018, 2019 days, man. A bass was just thumping in these beats, bro. This is like what? I don't even remember the year I mentioned, like 2019 or something. But, bro, they be scamming out there, bro. They really be scamming. They really be running up a check out there in the UK, no lie.
Kidnap, get on the floor or back of the tinted drawer. I swear I know my man's face, or does he just look like a up?
I swear.
Have to stop my man quick, like, yo, my G, what's your name? Where you from? Back to my flicky on the up, I won't gas up my team, cause he backed his two. But I was with twin and he's got his, so you know we ducked that you. I swear I can't relate to these ops. Wait 2 hours around them sides there just to catch my licking their shots. Man can't draw me out, that's a risk that's not worth taking. Went to the up block, got me a drink, cause you know I got tired of waiting. I talk about bands, cause that's what I make. I talk about riding, late night sliding, I think I see a up, bro, wait. Young days on my prince in the six, can't go against me, ain't got what it takes. Jump out on a pagan strip, even though bro told me that it's base. Man, I duck man down in the M-way, coming like a mission in GTA 5. Bro, me to drink that acid that day, how the fuck can he still be alive? Don't recognize that you, but my brethren said he's involved. Man, I done at AM, went out of the ends, then I burned out my clothes.
Out there.
That girl was surrounded by chinks as if I was living in China. I took a free bag, lost that week. I took it on the chin, that's minor. Worker got food on food, moving like he works.
Food on food, these fools just ordered hella Pizza Hut. What was it, on a Rari or was that a Lambo? Lamski G?
When I done at AM, went out of the ends, then I burned out my clothes.
These fools just put up a Pizza Hut.
Out there, wait.
That girl was surrounded by chinks as if I was living in China. I took a free bag, lost that week. I took it on the chin, that's mine. Chinks as if.
That's gotta be what? The lamb. That's the lamb, right?
If I was living in China. I took a free bag, lost that week. I took it on the chin, that's minor. Worker got food on food, moving like he works in a diner. Man, I stabbed that you to the core. I didn't kill him, but I tried to. Man, I heard that his car broke down. I went round there with a star nine, trying to take his soul upside down. I aimed the ting at his head. I'm surprised that the you ain't dead. The gun even jammed when I shot, so I aimed at his mum instead.
You know.
Last year I was in OT, trapping, jugging, making flips. This year I was with Peter, scums, frogs, traps, licking about 100 bricks. Nothing ain't changed, I still cut through the six. Still 5 figures on my wrist. I had a man trying to diss.
How?
Roll with racks on a step. 10 G's in my Gucci bag and some Gucci prints in my creps. My man's girls all scared. She had to bring peas for the ransom. She said she don't know where he keeps it.
How?
Try explain that to the man them. Yo, I ain't got time for the tantrum.
Allow.
Put six clothes in the star and now I might invest in the fours.
Now
catch them lacking, bopping in ends like the twins never took their four.
Where you
first things first in the kidnap, take all the phones and cut up the cords. I'm drilling. What you really think I'm out here for?
Do a drill and repent. Four man, three shanks on the up block. 24 inch, we leave him drenched. Like, how many times did I chef him? How's he alive? It don't make sense. It's kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor, back of the tinted chord. Do a drill and repent. Four man, three shanks on the.
He said, how many times did I chef him? Man, that's the second time now that somebody had mentioned the term chef. You know, obviously, you know what that really mean. You know, screets and the screets.
Up block, 24 inch, we leave him drenched. Like, how many times I chefed him? How's he alive? It don't make sense. It's kidnap squad at your door. It's a kidnap, get on the floor or back of the tinted drawer.
Ha. Young Diz, Drill and Repent, man. This came out in 2017, man. Damn. It's a while ago. What happened to Young Diz? What's he doing now? Let me know in the comment section below.
Whoever you are.
Like, comment, subscribe, hit notification bell. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, at Forward Fabian. It's the road to a million, man. Peace, love, prosperity. Everybody rocking with the channel. He got videos from hell of a long ago. Or maybe I'm looking at, there's multiple Young Jerseys on YouTube. But anyways, man, let me know y'all's thoughts on this one in the comment section below. Check out the UK playlist. Keep recommending content. We'll see you guys in the next video, man. Peace.